What is up with this? Is it
Why
loading?
it's there's a lot of things that are like when it did that the first time it took a long time.
Yeah.
I was supposed to be playing, but I'm like, nah. It's
Oh,
okay.
you don't have the
You know,
thing anymore.
no, because
Why
my
did they do
headphones
that?
stopped working. That's okay. I guess I'll hear it. It's kind of loud. There's the
That's
train.
the point of the jump scares.
I'm gonna jump anyway. We good. It's a Bible. Oh, that's one of
Oh, it's
the
one of the.
dog heads.
Oh, crap, I gotta.
Take one.
I'm gonna get rid of the video. I don't need it anymore, do I?
No, you already watched it.
Cannot get rid of the video.
What are the herbs? No, you need those. What about
Gonna have to go back
to the place where we begin?
to the box.
Ooh.
Just making sure.
Use the lockpick, but he wants to save that for something that's important.
Yeah. Made it to the box. I'm not slamming doors. Let's put that away. Let's put the gunpowder away.
What was the videos that were with the slamming door thing, where they did the Christmas song too?
Oh no! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it.
Stupid. Okay, so what was it called though? You know what I'm talking about?
No.
No, the guy that said like. Jingle bells. No. They were like.
Oh no.
Never mind.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Stop wasting.
Sorry.
Skirt.
Did I,
Okay, somewhere.
Okay, I freed up no space, I think. I don't like the way the windows rattle like that.
The what?
The windows, they keep rattling. I don't like it because my windows do that. What is the NFS?
Is that an acronym? What's on the door on the right? What is that?
Does that mean Nightfalls?
What is that? What is on the door? The shape.
Oh, you're talking about. Oh, this?
What are those?
Snake. I think, like, Resident Evil does this a lot, where you have to get, like, for example, the snake key or the scorpion key, things like that. They have, like, themed keys and stuff. See, like, that one's a scorpion door. So I think I need, like, a scorpion key. And this, I think this is a fake shotgun. I think this I have to replace with the shotgun in the other room.
Why are you smart? Julian, go in the bathroom.
Cool, I got a dog's head.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah, I've got two of them now.
You too? Oh, it's a push? Ew, what's in the bathtub?
In Resident Evil 1, there's a zombie when you do this, when you drain the tub. Wooden statue. Disgusting mess of God knows what. Okay. I think I'm good here. Oh.
Heck of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Isn't that her dad?
I'm sure it does. I'm sure it does. Oh, God.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is.
I don't care. I don't
This
care.
gift is.
I don't care. I
As
don't
you
care.
can see.
I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I
Whoa!
don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. No. I don't need to know nothing about your gifts. Wow. And the grandma's gone.
Grandma, she watched her be like the Blake the Strong. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a pole.
Is he still following me?
Mom, look up.
I think he's not following me anymore.
I think I'm good. Two, dos, hermanos.
I need one more dog head.
What color is it gonna be?
But I think this.
What key is that? Looks like a bird.
Nailed it.
What is it?
It's a bird.
Oh, okay.
That's a wooden statue thing, I guess.
Who builds this shit?
I don't know. It's Resident Evil. They do that kind of stuff all the time. It's one of the perks of having played them all. Except for 2. I've never played 2, actually.
2 of them or number 2?
Number 2.
Okay.
I played 1.
Well, they had it. Oh, well, Louisiana. So.
Well, people say 2 was one of the best ones.
Wait, something's in the other room. There's people in there?
Psycho stimulus. Yay.
What does that do?
Look, find items.
Look through the window.
Yo, is that a machine gun? I think it's a machine gun.
You ain't gonna get it. What? Normal people food.
Chem fluid, yay. Bullets, yay.
Except that was not. Okay. We put on, take the stuffing out of the deer and then wear that and walk out of the building.
I just got shotgun shells. Okay. That's a good sign. Oh no, wait, I know where the shotgun is. I'll use a lockpick here.
It's just shotgun shells?
Just shotgun shells. It's a waste.
Cool.
I found a box.
Smart ideas to go into the
room.
Oh, that's nasty.
Ew. Let's leave that. Let's leave that close. I found a coin.
Ew.
What
the? Oh, that's a demigorgon. No, no. Oh god.
What the heck? I was all talking and saying.
No.
Except.
I think I killed it. Ow, no. let me just run that way. That was.
What's a demigorgon?
You ever seen Stranger Things? You should watch Stranger Things, it's good.
With the kids? I heard a lot of things about the kids. The kids are good.
It's really good.
What is Stranger Things?
It's a Netflix series.
I know, but like, genre.
It's kind of like.
Do they have these things in
it's,
there?
It's like horror. Yeah, that thing is in it.
Those poor kids. No, those kids are messed up. Like.
I mean, it kind of looks like that thing. Oh, I should have used a lockpick here.
You're stupid. Courtney.
Shaped like dog heads. I saw one of those in the dissection room underground. Dissection room.
That's a wonderful place to go.
Something's wrong with me. Must be.
Travis?
Okay.
Travis is dead. It was on the list.
Alright, what should I put away?
Shotgun shells.
So let's grab the gunpowder. Let's put that here and let me. Combine, make some more bullets. Yeah. Let me put away these bullets.
Shotgun.
No, not discard. No. I don't want to discard that. Put that away. Let me put away the shotgun shells for now until I get one.
Makes sense.
Get out of the house. Okay. Now I'm already further than I was, so. Now I don't know anything.
We good then.
I've been totally spoiler free.
When did this come out?
On Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
All right, well.
Do you know where to go?
Huh?
Do you know where to go?
I don't know which way to go. Left or right? $5 says it's locked. This is locked. Yep. I'll take the $5 in cash, please. Yeah, this is very Stranger Things.
Same time.
Oh, God.
Oh, hello. Oh, poor guy.
Yeah, I figure the shotgun is OP.
What are they made of?
Oh, God, another one. Ah, God, get off. Get off. Dang it. He's probably already seen everything about this
game. Yeah, he likes to research everything.
Alright, my health is pretty good, I guess.
Did you pour the thing in your hand?
Well, I went that way last time. Let me not go that way this time. Is this locked? Of course it is.
Ooh. Nope.
I always hated doors like that. Cool. Good, I got bullets. More bullets, nice. Oh, good. Which guy? I saw a little bit of PewDiePie and I saw a little bit of Jacksepticeye. I only got to this part, though, so I didn't see any of this. Oh, I got a lockpick.
Oh, nice.
Oh, a scorpion key. Now we can get the shotgun.
Oh, cool. What is that, though? It was in a thing. It was in the giant meatball. Ooh.
Yeah, let me know.
Maybe not.
Actually, I know what I'm going
to
do.
No, you have to go. That's the dissecting room, is it not? You have to go to the dissecting room. That's what Zoe said.
That would make sense. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Ah, Jesus Christ. Get off.
Put the cross
on. What? Army, what? Demon. I blocked. Ah, John.
Did you say John?
I did it. What?
You say John?
Yeah, that's who I believe to be God. I'm kidding. I don't know. In the heat of the moment, I think. Oh, God, no. Heck no.
No, we're gonna talk about this. We're gonna talk about who's John?
What?
Who's John?
What? No, I...
Are the things gonna come out of there?
Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good.
Go to the room to get the scorpion.
His name is Chuck. Okay, fine, we'll call them old Chuck.
Supernatural.
No,
my friend is obsessed with Supernatural.
That was actually me doing a hybrid of God and the S word, so in the effort not to swear in front of my niece, I ended up saying some like hybrid of the thing.
John.
You're part of the family now.
No, I'm not.
Go upstairs. John. Wait. Gone. That would be git. Wait a second. Your methods of word combining don't. You binge watched it? That's how long did that take? Because I know, like, each episode is, like, 40
Hello,
minutes,
Ms.
right?
Hello, Miss Baker. How have you been feeling recently? There's a lot of time since you came for last checkup. The x-rays, the dark areas, green, you found the, like,
structures.
That's
a lot of seasons, too. What's going on? As your doctor? Who's the doctor?
It's a parasite. Okay, so this is different
probably
from...
Probably because they, like, got that Louisiana fungus with the gators and the... Oh, broken, so you do gotta replace it. You're smart. A few weeks? Okay, I watched the entire, all 10 seasons of Friends, even though it's like 20 minutes per episode. I watched it all in 3 days, because we were off of school. 3 days, Julian, can you believe that? My eyes were burning at the end.
I can't close this door.
Do you need to?
Okay, remind me that there's shotgun shells in this room I can pick up.
In the scorpion room. You gotta go replace the gun with the broken.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Bruh. How about not? How about you can't go in
there? I feel like he's running the other side of this door. Go, 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 go!
Go into the room. I think... No. Yeah. I think...
Oh, dang it.
That one guy, he seems fine. He just gets his arm cut off and then he's fine after that.
I'd rather not.
Is he around the corner?
Oh, God. No, yeah, he's right around the corner. You could say that.
What's Nashville?
Smallville.
Oh my god, I feel like an idiot.
Oh god, okay.
Go in the room.
Okay.
Do get the...
Oh, the shotgun, that's right.
Aha!
What the... Oh god! Ah, Jesus.
That's gonna do any help as you put your hands up.
Yeah.
Put my hands up in my face. Bruh. He's been burnt. He's been shot.
Oof.
He's been run over.
I had my hand chopped up.
That's 200 hours. Am I doing my math right? 20 episodes a season. 10 seasons. Each episode an hour.
And let's put the broken shotgun there. And boom, we're a genius.
Go get the shotgun
shell
though,
scorpion
room.
We're a genius.
Scorpion room.
No, I couldn't just run. I had to actually hurt him. Because, like, you saw how I couldn't pick up the shotgun while he was there? Because that was my plan, was just to
go to the scorpion room, Julian.
Yeah.
Oh, you are. My hands. What's.
2 shots. Okay.
Oh, did you say it's overpowered? Maybe they fixed it. Gotta go find them and be like, catch me outside, how about that? Oh, okay, so I was driving to Parkwood because I had to watch some kids, and Dad pulled up behind me because he was driving to go meet some of his friends, right? And so he starts flashing his high beams, and I literally, like, it's like the angle, because he knows the angle of my rearview mirror, because I'm short, it's angled low. So literally it was flashing in the eyes and I couldn't see anything. And so I pulled up and I got to a stoplight and he pulled up to the right of me and he rolled down his window and he's like, roll down your window. So I did, and I'm like, dude, you, like, I'm gonna go blind. And he goes, catch me outside, how about that? I'm like, no dad. No. It's not okay. He says a lot. I came home from school and he was outside because I guess he stayed home from work today. I'm like, Dad, why are you here? And he's like, I'm outside. Catch me outside. I'm like, that's not what the... No, that's not the right context either.
So you use lockpick here?
See.
Let's do it.
Oh, it should be getting more stuff.
It's gonna be trash, isn't it?
Yes.
Five bullets. Okay. Oh crap.
Yes, he said go back to your box and get more shells.
I did.
Why don't you put that headphone jack into the controller you're using, son?
That might make sense. I guess now, you know. I can.
Because mine are broken.
Okay. Well, I've got a shotgun now, so I am happy. We should be okay now. I feel safer already.
You're literally repeating stuff from the stream a while ago.
No, in that one I said saner.
That's true.
I think there was that one room that I didn't get to go in. This one.
Oh, right.
And there was a monster.
Which one's the dissection room?
This is probably it.
No, this is the...
Travis. Oh. Lara.
Where? Oh, he did a tumbleweed backwards.
I completely blind fired that one. I was like, oh.
What did you just break?
That could have been like...
What fell? Something fell.
I don't know. I threw something.
Wait.
That could have been like Andrew, and I would have just fired. I'm not
the kind of... Where's the one that says Mia? Where's the one that says Ethan? William. There's a handprint on that one.
There's nothing in any of these.
There's a handprint on that one. They're like, you don't want to go back in.
Gunpowder.
Who's in there?
Let me use the psychostimulants.
What's the psychostimulants do?
It helps me find items. See? Like here. There is something in there.
I'm hearing noises.
Yeah, me too.
In real life.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Strong chem fluid, nice.
What's that? Is that the thing that helps you get better?
Okay. No, I don't believe this is co-op, Robbie.
Who's Robbie? I know you've been commenting, but...
Robbie's one of my buddies from Destiny? Xbox. Yeah, Destiny buddies.
Oh, nice to meet you.
I think he works with Corey.
I don't know who these people are.
Oh. He was one of my old Halo buddies who's now a Destiny buddy. Right. And a Titanfall buddy. Oh, boy.
What's good? Ooh, damn. Ah! Maybe a shotgun.
Can you imagine if I would have come through here without the shotgun?
You would have gone.
Oh, what the? You know what? You deserve a shotgun. He's getting up! What?
Someone knocked on the door.
Okay, no, he's not getting up.
Someone knocked.
Okay. Oh, I cannot carry herb.
Use the thing.
How's my health? Health is fine.
Your brain health.
Let's make enhanced handgun ammo, extra gunpowder, making it more powerful. Ooh. I like the idea of that.
Do it, bro.
Let's do it.
You still work with the mutual friend. Can you pick up the herbs?
Yeah, let me... Okay, I like
that.
What's
the thing at the top?
What's what thing?
In the shop. This is the boiler room. What's good, bro? He likes the tumbleweed. I like how he looks like this. Oh my gosh. You need hand grenades?
I do need grenades. Or an RPG.
Oh, it's an RPG.
Rocket propelled grenade. Rocket launcher, basically. Oh god, more. I do need grenades.
I'm dead.
Grenades would be very nice. Just like wasting all of these high-powered rounds that I got. What the heck is wrong with this guy? I'm lost. Down to my last shotgun. Bolt. Blast. Whatever. Thing. Shell.
Okay. I was in my cop class today, and my teacher, Mr. Barbeck, so I've had him for 3 years in a row now. Like, he taught, like, geometry 1 year, and then he taught algebra 2 another year, and then he's teaching calc another year, and then, like, dude, what's up? He, like, keeps switching his, because he's been teaching for, like, a really long time, too, because he's a retired something in the military, but he's been teaching for a long time, so he the crap out of
Tell you what, I bet it's in here.
You can't use lockpick on that? You don't have one. Tamara!
She can't use a lockpick on this. She begs the question.
I'm not making fun of it. I was comparing. I'm not mean. I swear.
Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Oh!
What?
Oh, okay.
Lara.
Lara, that's 2 A's. Handprint. William, that's 1 A. So.
You have to open it in a certain way?
Dang it.
What?
Okay.
Close the ones with the. Switch it.
Let's try this. Let's try this one and then open tomorrow.
3 A's in a handprint.
It's 3 A's, yeah. Dang it.
Do it the other way. Switch everything.
Reverse. Leave the ones closed?
Yeah.
Alright, close the ones that are.
No, open Lara and Sean. Julian is mean.
I know. Okay, so that's Tamara. Is that right?
Yes.
Dang it.
Do it. Wait, what is the thing saying?
Or. It's 3 including this one. Nope. Okay.
What's the thing say? It says.
Yeah, let me go to the thing
three...
again. Caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. Locked him up in the leftmost incinerator because he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and the handprint.
Wait, if you open it up, isn't that not good? You're releasing him. 3 A's and a handprint. Lara? That's it. The last door is tomorrow. That's 3 A's. That's three.
Oh, okay,
you
okay.
Dumb.
3 A's in one name. Yeah.
Don't. Oh my god. That's Lucas. That's not Lucas. He got something on
his
hand.
What is wrong with his hand?
Well, he's been there for a long time.
Maybe the key's in there. Aha!
Skirt.
Yeah, let's dip.
Okay. Bruh.
Stop with that! Okay. Alright, good work. We found the key.
Tomorrow's 3 A's, literally.
I thought it was 3 A's altogether. Okay.
I was gonna be your father. Oh, Jesus, he'll be your father. No.
So, the guy upstairs, there's two dads?
And I will make him suffer.
Is that the guy from upstairs that you ran over, or is that a different guy? Is that Joey's dad, or is that someone else?
I think that's the guy, that's the daddy.
The same guy who burned the campfire?
Are they clones? Is that what it is? Maybe they're not, like... No, because they gotta be regenerators, because he shot himself in the head and he still had the wound. They can't be clones.
He took the dog.
He did, he took the dog head.
You know, you gotta shoot him until he... kill him. Yeah, but then he's gonna be fine afterwards. Como tú te llamas, yo no sé. De donde llegaste, mi
padre. I can't pick up the herb.
No, único. What is this? The dissection.
I don't like where I am. A lot of bodies here.
Where are the bodies?
Let's go back to it.
Where's the bodies? Again. There's a body in there. There's a body on this side.
Oh, that's the cop. Oh, they're turning him into a thing.
It's like a caterpillar. Ooh, so, bye. I'm gone.
What? What do you mean you're gone? They're turning the cop into a thing.
Really? What is that? Oh, it's a hook. Ew, they're like, seriously, they're caterpillars.
What the heck?
Oh, dang, Julie, there's a body in there. You're kicking it like a pinata. What are you doing?
Why do they let me do this? There's gotta be a reason.
They're sick.
There's always a puzzle attached.
You just gotta kick them in a certain order and it makes a noise. It makes a music.
If I know anything about Resident Evil, is that if, as soon as I pull this thing out of the thing, I'm screwed.
As soon as you do that, they're all gonna pop out and they're gonna be butterflies. Except they're not butterflies. It's gonna be the bad butterflies. He said go find a safe spot, seriously. Yeah, you came too far.
Too far. Stop, it doesn't have candy in it. I'm not expecting it to have candy in it. Well, maybe...
Don't, you sicko.
Okay, fine. I'm going back. I'm not gonna die, Robbie.
There's no faith in you.
Okay. Are you ready?
Do it. Yeah. Are
you ready? I'm screwed.
Bless. Look, they're all like, oh, brah. Brah.
Oh, he's gonna put me in there. This is an arena.
Ah, battle.
You.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have brought more ammo. Jesus. Alright, hang on just a second, let me...
Why are you doing... Did you knock him out of the way with that? I'm dead.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no.
There's so many bodies.
Oh.
There. What happened? He's transforming. Dang. Ooh. Ew.
Oh, he just regenerated right here and there.
There goes the candy.
What is that?
It's heavy
though. Oh god.
Bra.
Ow. That hurt. I don't even know what that is.
You said shoot.
Chainsaw.
Obviously, you don't have it.
Mmm.
I can't explain that.
You cut that out.
You die.
I like my shotgun better.
What happened to your shotgun?
What the heck?
What? You're not saying anything except for what the heck. In Jesus Christ. I'm a little disappointed that I came out of that body.
What the? Alright. Alright. That seemed to work, it just didn't lock on right like it was supposed to. Yay!
He's regenerating.
Oh, now it tells me.
What?
That's it! Oh, Jesus Christ, get off. Alright.
It's all yellow, right. It means it's gone, gone, done.
It's almost out of gas.
Yeah. I snatched out of the stuff, and she's like, what the heck is this? She's watching Anastasia! Yeah. Say hi.
Oh god. Yep, there's my animal for me. I gotta reload my chainsaw.
Reload your chainsaw?
Yeah, I gotta reload the chainsaw.
Reload your chainsaw?
Yes.
Dylan, let's go to the gas station and reload your car.
Yes, I have to reload my car. Okay, this is going well.
That pillar should be knocked down by metal.
Oh, no. Yes. No, no. Come on. Come on.
What movie?
Whatever you just said.
Anastasia? It's not a Disney movie, but it's like a... Yeah. It's like a Disney movie. But it's not.
Thank God.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, it is ghostly then.
It's Disney?
No!
And it's not Disney? Is it Disney?
And we'll go ahead and finish this boss in the next episode of Huskies Play. Thanks for watching.
Your meal, bro! Eat your food!
Just gotta open that.
It's over, boy.
Just gotta open that.
Oh my god.
Come on, get it.
Oh my god.
Get in. I did it.